morning guys. So ayun, it's 9 a.m. in the morning. Tapos sobrang busy ako. Busy today. Yes, busy. Ano lang, 9 a.m. kagising ko lang, maglalaba muna ako. Then after nun, tutulog ulit kasi may pasok ko ng 3 p.m. to 12 a.m. Then after nun, meron kaming catering para sa chef ko. Magluluto kami for 800 persons. Ano yun, 12 a.m. hanggang 2 p.m. So yun, talagang walang tulugan yun. Pero it's fine kasi sobrang great experience yun for me. Mahirap pero at least, diba? Once in a lifetime, book for 800 persons cook for them. It's a joy for me. Kahit na nakapagod. Then after nun, didiretso ako sa prank. Siguro 4 p.m. 4 p.m. kasi uwi ng mga kasama ko. Then, so yun, talagang tulugan. Pero, so yun, maglalaban muna ako. Then, I'll see you later. Bye.
Patakan luha ang klase na bigla, lahat na patunganga. Sinaniman daw ako, kailangan ko ng dasal. Di ba ay lumabas, nagsumbong kay prinsipal. Kagulo na tuloy sa buong paarala. Lang mula ang mata at humagis pa ang siya. Ako'y biglang nasuka. Umarap kay teacher at sinabi na, teacher, teacher, ako si Linda Bear. And the girls are everywhere. I can feel it in the air. Teacher, teacher, I'm just trying to get there.
Huwag ka lang mag-worry.
Huwag ka lang mag-worry. Huwag ka lang mag-worry.
So ayun guys, it's exactly 11 a.m. 2 p.m. pasok ko, diba? So tulog muna ako kasi tulog yan mamaya. So yun, good night, bye.
So ayun guys, papasok na ako sa work ko. It's 2:40, 3 p.m. pasok ko. Yun lang naman yung trabaho ko, malapit lang, walking distance lang, pero mag-jeep ako para sure na hindi ako malate. Tapos so yun, I don't know kung makapag-video ako sa work, pero sige natin. Bye.
Before I met you, I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again.
Dami tao. Video ka. Anak na.
Look at met you. I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Oh.
Inom lang kayo, ha? Bago na ako. So, andito sila. Dinalaw nila ako sa trabaho ko. Si Mark. Set lang. So, andito si Mark. Hi, Mark.
Pre, pumasok dito. Okay lang yan.
Basta ko dito, eh. Joke.
Doon na
yun. Oo nga.
Thank you.
No.
Thank
you. Hindi ka makita pa rin. Sana yung ilaw. Bilim eh. So ayun, papunta na kami sa Kela Chef. Kasi ano, pinagmamadaling na kami para sa Itani Pax. Ayun, andito na si Jerus. Nakikita niya na yung mukha niya. Binawag mo. Ayun, mamaya na nagmamadaling kami. Bye. So ayun guys, kakatapos lang ito, naglalakad na ako pa uwi sa bahay. 19 hours on my feet, working hard. Masaya, sobrang saya. Ang mga paniwala na nagawa namin yun. Ako na matulog. Bye.
Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Cause ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor. Hanging with some girls I never seen before. To call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. I know when that hotline blink, that can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline blink, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you and me, we just don't get along. You made me feel like I did you wrong. Going places where you don't belong. Ever since I left the city, you got exactly what you asked for. Running out of pages in your passport. Hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline blink, that can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline blink, that can only mean one thing. These days, all I do is wonder if you're bending over backwards for someone else. Wonder if you're rolling up a backwards for someone else. Doing things I taught you, getting nasty for someone else. You don't need no one else, you don't need nobody else, no. Why you never alone? Why you always touching road? Used to always stay at home, be a good girl, you was in the zone. Yeah. You should just be yourself. Right now you're someone else. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline blink, that
can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city,